6 years.
Ever since the scandal that ruined her career.
Are you kidding? That's the perfect marriage.
Mr. Yates, it's Aaron, sir, from the firm. I came as quickly as I could.
Uh-huh. Oh, excuse me.
Mr. Yates, can
you imagine waking up to that every morning?
I used to. Out of position in Chile for a while. Oh, yeah?
Where do you end up?
Mr. Yates, it's Aaron, sir, from the firm. I came as quickly as I could. Yes, sir, I have the file. Sorry it took so long, but I've had to ask to sell the most. Sir,
how's it looking down there? They're back wall to wall down there. Man.
Huh?
Not in.
Huh. The rich scratch their asses, too, when they think nobody's watching.
Don't be crude. Pay attention. Yates wants us on high alert.
Huh?
Hey, could you find out what that was?
Understood.
Okay.
Can you imagine waking up to that?
to have it.
What?
Whoa. Oh, I gotta fix my camera lenses from the hotel. If I can.
Hmm?
My feet is gonna stop.
Ah.
Okay.
Huh? Okay.
What you're here for?
Hmm.
Work, not the other way around.
Christ's sake. I don't know. He probably keeps something weird inside.
Weird? Like how?
All my clients have kept something weird in their safes, especially when it's a basement safe.
Basement safes are what you keep. I always try and guess.
Thank you.
not have picked a date yet?
We had, but the church canceled, and now we're not sure if we want to rebook with them.
I wouldn't. She's not that excited about a church wedding, to be honest. I think she only agreed to it to keep the family happy. What's the alternative? A park? Her parents will break your neck, pibe, if you don't do it in a chapel at least.
Well, you think I don't know that?
It'll be fine. We'll figure something out.
Nice gesture, but a bit too touristic, wouldn't you say? He's not even been appointed.
Bienvenidos to Viñeda.
Guys like Yates don't retire.